because there's nothing that anybody, even my own pastor right here, can do to take me out of the skin that I am in. I am too a black woman. Right? And so I understand that, and I explained to Pastor Les as well, is that we don't get to determine the depth of people's pain. And that is what this is all about. Because a part of restorative is a healing practice, right? And which is why, what better place and what better people to come into this is the faith-based body in our community. So
what
where
about
we want to...
Your pain's included.
Your pain is included.
Maybe this wasn't a good idea, because we're not going to be suppressed. We're not going to be suppressed. This is not a good idea, because because now you're saying she don't have to agree to anything, and she's feeling interrogated and pinned up against the wall. This is not a good idea. We're not here to interrogate. We're here to assist things happen, and it needs to be done a different way than this right now.
Right.
Because I'm not going to go through being suppressed or oppressed over what she feels and what she thinks, and feeling like we're interrogating her, because that's not what the intention is, but she needs to hear from us.
That's not the intention.
She needs to hear from us.